Swirl through the orange, blue, green, pink, and yellow. Keep some syrup on the side for this one. I put powdered dyes in this and let it expand for about 4 to 5 minutes. This is the outcome for it. It's really cool art. It just takes time.